Bullen. Forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah, selling shit. Gotta sell them tags. Just did a run, got some more tags. Tags. That was quite a good amount of money. Alright. Got some more tags to sell. Don't need those, so. That's what I was gonna do. Don't need so many. And of course we have no space at all. Got some space here. That helps. All right. Okay. I was gonna say, didn't I even take that FAO? That shit needs to get sold. Get the ammo out of it. Is it gonna be? All right. that? Hey, Bob, what's going on, dude? Alright. Damn. Alright. That's all I need. Got those. Yeah, that's like basic ass shit though. Yeah, I'll bring that just in case, I guess. Alright. I do not have room for scav shit, so. We're just gonna do another. I'm gonna do a factories run right now. Yeah, it should be lit. Last time I was in factory, which was about 10 minutes ago, we actually made it out. Killed two people. I actually destroyed one kid's face. We're getting better. Starting to feel a lot more confident in the game. Starting to actually feel confident to like move on people and shit and fight people. Just in general.
It's getting a lot better. Hit some cool ass shots last game. Thank you. right there. Yeah, that last guy just has one hell of an armor, you know, against that those rounds, because, wow, I hit him a lot. Sorry, I'm just trying to think about what I want to do. Now it is. Okay. Yeah, kind of sounded like my mic wasn't working for a second. Like, audio-wise. There we go. Alrighty. Well, let's get some painkillers in there. Oh, yeah! I don't want to take my Triton. I'm going to. Already has one of my mags in it, but I'm actually gonna take two because I shoot a lot of rounds. Cause I'm bad. Pond milk. Use some water. Give me some more space. Alright. Well, that being said. I'll take a car in here, but I'm gonna move it into there if I need to. And honestly, man, I really fuck with factory. And I like just getting better in factory. It has a lot of combat in it, which is good for me. I need to get a little bit better with combat and just keep going with it. Because if I was better in combat, that I probably could have, stayed alive last round. I probably could have lived. So, like, the more instances that I get in, the more times I can review how I went about it and really be able to make better decisions further on. Like, this time, if I were laying down in that same fucking area, I would have never engaged that guy. I would have, as soon as I heard him running up, I would have just moved and listened until he went away, and then I would have moved right up to that guy that I killed previously, looted him, and then left through gate 3 before the time went out. But I'm like, oh, yeah, let's kill him, yeah. And, it just didn't work out. I personally did hit him a few times, good hits. Probably didn't stop him from getting out because of how long the game had already been going in and how many people were already dead, but it probably hurt him. It slowed him down. It was a solid few hits, but just couldn't kill him. Problem is now is like I have no helmet, I have no armor, just got a rig and a decent gun. So gonna try and pop off, get some headshots in here. I'm kind of good at arranging fights where if I take damage, it really means that I'm probably gonna die, unless I'm like running at a diagonal area and he shoots me in the arm or something. But if I take damage, usually it's guaranteed death, but if I don't take damage, that's a spawn right there, for people that don't know. Oh, you're done. Dude, you're a goner. He's got your fucking head popped off. like take the armor of this rig, you know what I'm saying? You know, that sounds stupid. I really just wish you could. Just take the armor. But hey, now we have a fucking backpack and helmet and... That's an extraction point. I could leave right now. That's funny. Now I know it's self. Kind of listen to see if there's absolutely anybody around. Really doesn't seem like it, like at all. Seems like I'm the only one here. Probably gonna run up to gear trouble here. This is where I gotta be extraordinarily careful. Cause, like I said, there is a motherfucker here. But I do not think he knows that I'm here. Thank you. exactly what I fucking thought, man. That's exactly what I fucking thought. I could hear your bitch ass the whole damn time, bro. What about the guy that I thought I was hearing earlier? Sorry, third. Never even seen that. What the fuck? I'm gonna come both ways right now. Times. Yo, what? That's a triple fucking headshot. I don't care who you fucking are, man. You can't shoot me in the face. I got 3 kills, like, actual people kill, though. Oh, damn, bro, that last one. What the flying fuck? That made no sense. That guy was dead. I had all of those guys down right there. Ugh. Made no sense. He was so fucking dead.
We are starting to kick ass, though. We really are.
Getting that a lot higher up now. KD's actually going up too. We're about to push into a 2. So we're about to push into the 2s, which could be a lot better. Oh my god, we lost. It's the worst thing in the world. Damn, dude. I've been trying to see, like, what Pesatilli has, because on some of his challenges, he has, like, a 4 to a 6. When he's doing, like, a hardcore challenge and shit, and he never speaks, like, what he thinks is good or anything. Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I've been doing better. I've been trying to play a little bit more, just actually try a little bit harder. Stop caring about, you know, like, losing my shit. Like, I really don't care. Now I don't think about that. I really am just trying to fight people. That's why I keep going factory, just to try and get in, like, close engagements and actually get gunfighting down for a little bit. I'm not too bad at it, but all it takes to get better is to get more gunfights, so that's what I'm doing. But generally, I'm doing a little bit better with hitting my shots. I'm not fucking taking 6 years to line up my shots anymore like a goddamn noob. It's more or less like a fucking flick now, but it's not fully there. You know, I'm not gonna sit here and tell you that I can shoot the guns perfectly overnight. Not at all. Like, I don't trust myself to run out with all of my OP weapons that I got with y'all. But if I were to be a little bit better, then I would. But, yeah, I actually did decent. I have a clip. I was at Big Red in Customs, and there was a guy in the office. And I was by the back right of the storage facility, like, you know, Big Red, and obviously more than I do, but, you know, there's a loot crate, just a regular old green loot crate, and I was getting that, and I came back, and he was head glitching off of the office door, and I just, like, flicked onto him, just one tap headshot him, and I was like, oh my god, I am the devil. I was like, holy shit, I actually did something not bad in this game. And that's when I was like, okay, we're starting to get somewhere, you know what I mean? We're not professional, but we're getting somewhere. But then, like, just some fights in factory in the past few runs, even I was playing a little bit off stream too, the gunfights were generally a lot better, you know, like, they weren't a flop, and I felt confident going into them, and it wasn't a I'm just gonna try and sneak around him. It was, holy shit, dude, we just dropped this guy. I had a grenade play as well. Fucking yucked a grenade. Damaged a guy, rushed him, ended him. And then, I was really damaged because he had a really nice shotty. And I was sitting there healing up with my IFAC, and there was a guy running on, like, the rafters up top. And I only, like, had half a mag in my powerful AK, and then I had a regular, like, PP9, one of those fully auto shitty little sub machine guns as a secondary, because I just killed somebody and got it off of them. So, that being said, I shot at him enough. I hit him a few times, believe it or not. Like I said, getting a little bit better, so I'm hitting my shots now. Hit him a little bit, but then I was out of ammo, so I had to switch, and it just, you know, those rounds just felt like they bounced off of him. And I hit him, like, actually credited probably 3 times. And, I think he was probably low, but he ended me. He had some good shit. I wouldn't have been able to loot him anyways, because there was not enough time, but it doesn't matter. Still sucks. But we're all Gucci. We're getting some decent keys, though. Like, I've been getting better keys. What I want to do right now is run over to Bragman and just pick up the base. Just pick up the basics. Took the chance. Alright, got the basics. We're ready to go. Go back in factory. And I'm getting factory down too. Like, now I actually know factory too. Along with customs. I know the exits of factory, and I actually didn't even learn them by looking up a map. Like, with customs, what I did was looked up an extract map, you know what I mean? Like, I'm like, hell, where the fuck do I go? And so I looked up an extract map and had a whole bunch of shit to go off of, but... And then, after games and games and games, I learned how to do it. And learned the map. but now I'm like, oh, there's all these maps, and everybody wants to see every map instead of just customs, right? So might as well learn those, and it's actually fun. You know, it's fun to learn them, and it's cool to go into them. But now I actually know Factory pretty well. I don't know the callouts of Factory. I know where Sellers is. I know, you know, how to get between 1, 2, and 3 for gates and shit. I know at least a few spawn locations pretty well, to the point where, like the start of last Factory raid, I understood that I was spawning near somebody, or I was at least starting near another possible player spawn. And we initially automatically got into an engagement, and I managed to pop off his face because he was head glitching me on some stairs. So I managed to actually shoot off of his face, and he was a level 20. But he only had one of those, like, Berettas. He had one of those tan Berettas that I have in my inventory, because I got one earlier when I was playing off stream. Some kill. But yeah, we're actually starting to be able to kill people and not just flop and do shit. Which I like, because it actually feels like I can confidently play this game. Looks like we actually got scabs this time. I haven't been getting scabs. People are just sitting here going off. Oh, here's somebody. Uh-oh. I hear ya. Thank you.
Oh, no, no.
Holy fuck. How could he see?
See ya, Doug. Thank you.
can't get over here that quickly! You're 15 yards away from me! What the fuck? No sprinting, no walking, no movement at all. Like, you're gonna tell me that you walked over there without making a fucking sound? Okay. You would have had to go through the entire wooden structure again and make all of that sound. You would have had to sprint the entire fucking time. And yet you made no sound and couldn't have sprint because of how fucking damaged you were. But okay. Yeah. I think they need to understand how realism works a little bit more. Because obviously you're just kind of fucking picking and choosing at this point. And that's just kind of disgusting. Like, that guy got killed 3 times over. And it made me take out my fucking knife in the middle of a gunfight. And I'm gonna tell you right fucking now, I took out my gun, and then I pressed B, so I could switch it to fully automatic. After I then pressed B, my gun glitched out, was put away like I flipped it in the air, weapon butt first, and put it down in my pocket almost. And then all of a sudden it took out my knife. As I'm staring down somebody walking towards me. I could have one-shot him. He's not even wearing armor, motherfucker. I could have one-shot him. Like, what? That's just not legitimate. Like, at all. Put all the knives together.
Give yourself hella more space. All right. Well, I think we're gonna try and do our scav one, so I'm gonna give you space real quick. Organized, and we got a little bit of space. Anything else we can do? Put away. I mean, yeah, I can make like 3 more spaces, but it's not really needed. All right, we'll scav this bitch. With a bolt action, I'm gonna go for customs. So. And I haven't really been customs in a quick minute, so let's see what we can pull off there. Why not, brother man? Why not?
Why not?
You know, I don't know why. And don't get me wrong, I love this game and I'm having fun. But I really want to play Minecraft right now. that series that I have going here is awesome. Built this really, really nice house. And just building a big ass smeltery that literally I'm gonna use it for the entirety that I'm playing the game. So it's a pretty big deal. Not like a big deal in the accomplishment matter. It's just a big deal as a big part of the game, and you use it quite often. And like throughout your progression as well, because you're gonna, you know, in the beginning you use it a little bit to generally get above, you know, regular diamond grade gear, because diamond is so easy in mod packs, especially when you have over 140 mods. It's not really the best shit in world, so it's kind of lower, you know what I mean, compared to everything else. It's not nearly as good, just a lot lower, and it's a lot easier to get. Like right now I'm sitting on 2.5 stacks of diamonds. Not even, doesn't even matter, just about the big setting here, so a little over 2, but even that wasn't really, oh let's go mine for diamonds. It was just we're just mining. Came across diamonds and we mined them when we saw them. See, it literally just always spawns me a big red. That's just how the game is. I don't know why. It just fucking likes to spawn me a big red. Ready to extract. I actually need bullets. So. Hey Panda, what's going on, man? I'm getting some dark eyes, bro. Oh, railroads are really there a bit, so I know our extracts pretty well then. Thank you. but we're like 20 minutes into gameplay, so. Just about to talk about how there's usually a metric fuck ton of scavs around here, and how I wanted to really stay away, but I saw him. I have some morphine on him. Ugh, you UPS. Why do you have to do this to me? I actually have to go over here too. Maybe I didn't. Maybe he was just wearing a helmet. Didn't look like it at all, but hell. Anything can be a reality, really. So, we're on our way to extract, and we're almost there right now, ladies and gentlemen. Decent little scav run here, just to get us, like, some guns to go back in the factory with and shit. That's really what we need this for. I know the Vipo probably isn't the best choice to go in the factory with, but he'll be, I'll be able to train with it a little bit is really where I'm coming from. Like, close combat, clicking onto people type shit. I don't use that much, so I can look at it and practice. Made it, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Beautiful scav gameplay right there. Beautiful.
Make sure you smash that white button.
Thank you. But that was actually good ass scav. So. Hell yeah. Doing good. Doing a lot better. That's for sure. Starting to really like the game too, you know, like starting to actually be able to enjoy it. Alright. Of course we get to fucking keep everything because we're cool. No, it's because we made space like smart human beings. I can actually still fit this thing in here with all of this loot. That's how good we are. Okay. Just trying to make room. There. Cool. So now I can start putting away this stuff. Got the gunpowder, got that magnet. Got that. All my mags, got that guy's extra mag. Oh, I didn't even know that I wasn't fully scrolled. Awesome. And obviously we're not gonna be taking both guns. Basics, like always. See, we killed somebody and got an extra helmet. Look at that, comes in handy now. Alright. We got in here, big boy. Nothing but a lot of mags. Everything that we can get rid of. Cool. We're in there. I really don't need that. Headphones. All right. that. Start getting shit out of here slowly. Bring a splint with me. I do want armor though, that's really the only thing that I want. All right, here we go. Did a scav raid, got some shit, came back, going back to factory, and our entire goal is to make it out. Get in the factory real quick and let's pop off. But I do want to live. This is the thing. I'm gonna try and live. I'm not just gonna go in there for some kills or anything like that. I'm actually gonna go in there and try and get out. Because sometimes I go in there like that scav run. I was really just trying to find anything I could that would be useful to me or upgrading the hideout and trying to find somebody. And then I finally found that one scav that was standing still to shoot his fucking head off, but other than that, there wasn't anybody, and that's perfectly a-okay. Gotta do what you gotta do. We're gonna get in here in the next minute, and we are gonna use this beautiful AK that we have, and we are gonna barrel stuff some people. I'm gonna try and stay away from very like close encounters because I didn't want loot. But I just want to be careful because I know where the geared guys like to go. They want to go in those buildings and shit, like actually inside, and usually cellars. But other than that, open field is usually level 9s to 20s, which is right up my alley. We're in a cellar! No, we're not. We're up top. We're right by gate 3 then. We'll see you right now. I'm dead. Are you kidding me, asshole? Got naded off of spawn. Not good at the game just because you can literally watch a YouTube video on all factory spawns and then get good enough to have grenades in your inventory at the start of every raid and just sit there and grenade a spawn. Like, I'm sorry, but that doesn't make you good at the game or cool or funny at all. That just makes you a fucking asshole. Yeah, you really need to recalibrate your spawns in your game. That's absolutely impeccable to me. There is a guy that knows the spawns of factory so well, and he is just a regular geared guy, right? He's so knowledgeable of the spawns that he is not even seeing me. You know, he never shot at me. I never saw anybody. I heard some shuffling around in the distance, but he knows the spawns so well that he's throwing grenades. He is
pre-throwing, not pre-firing, pre-throwing a grenade. And it's not that, you know, oh, these guys are running around, he heard you, blah, blah, blah. Like, okay, yeah, he heard me, I heard him, right? But that doesn't mean that you fucking try to kill me off of spawn with grenades. It's a brand new raid, bro. I didn't spawn halfway in the raid. I spawned as the brand new raid. That's why it took 3 minutes to get into the raid. What was that, fucking 40 seconds? That we just got all of that shit?
Stripped away from us, brother. It was just stripped away from us.
Alright. Back to just about normal. Okay. Just trying to think here. So factory didn't work last time. We're gonna try it one more time with this shitty bolt action. And literally my entire goal this raid is not, like, I want to make it out, right? But my main goal is to kill somebody, scav or somebody, and get their shit. Grab their gun. Frankly, this gun is most likely going to be left behind along with its mags. We're probably just going to be throwing the gun away. But that implies that we have another one to replace it, right? So that means that we gotta kill somebody with this fucking thing. And this is a bolt action we're talking about in factory. So that means somebody ought to be standing still so we can shoot him in the head. And even if certain helmets, these bullets aren't going to go through. Still certain people, not going to kill. But scavs, drop them. Regular guy, probably 20 and under, drop them. The boat will do the job. Big 38, go home. Hey, you! Carly! Okay, I hear movement already. Worst fucking spawn. Hola. So much movement right now. Oh! Oh my god.
Shall I?
Gas going through.
Now
thank you. Oh my god.
He's coming up the stairs.
Better gear than you and using better weapons and better ammunition, and I die. Yeah, he shot me in the left arm. Congratulations, you stupid piece of shit. You can die. Like, deadass, you can die. You got shot 6 times in 2 different instances, and then you were shot 3 more, and you don't die. You don't heal, you don't take time, you rush, and you know where I am. So, what's going on here? Not adding up. Not playing like any other fucking player has ever fucking played before, and all of a sudden, it's that good. You can die. At least I got another knife. Only thing that matters. Oh, I think we're one off. Yeah. I was just doing it just to get the MP5, because why not? Some peeps. Alrighty.
Hola.
Hunting people.
Hey, Nappy, what's going on, bro?
Oh, I spawned on that scav. Okay.
Yo.
Already, really?
Go for extract.
Alright. Trying to listen for some people, you know. Factory's such a close range map, I can usually hear people all over the place. Thank you.
times. How are you not dead? Yo, okay, what the fuck? That guy got shot 16 times. I missed 4 or 5 bullets, bro. That's it. I missed 4 or 5 bullets. And then I just hooked onto him as he ran to the right. Well, my right, his left, but that's okay. Literally missed 4 or 5 rounds in transition fire, which is acceptable. And then I hit him over fucking 10 times, and it just doesn't even... I literally hit him 10 times. Like, I literally hit him 10 times. I'm not wrong. Like, I'm actually not wrong. Holy shit. What? Please, people, look at the fucking stats here and tell me that that scav shouldn't have died. This was only fighting one person. Just saying. Just saying. This is one person. This is one scav right here. Just look at combat. Please, somebody, like, there has to be an explanation for that. Is the game just, like, malfunctioning? Or is it a person who spawned in, like, is it a player scav who spawned in and is cheating? Because that doesn't make any damn sense. That is 10 hits on a scav. I shot somebody 10 times. I guess 172 damage was absorbed by armor. And 270 damage was dealt to the body. What? That does not make any sense. Like, I actually was right. He got hit with double fucking digits and doesn't die. Okay. Well, I can sub for scav bullshit. But our scav runs stripped from us. Whenever I want to do something in this game just takes shit away. Just starts stripping us of shit. Just how it is. Want to stream something, game doesn't work right, and all of a sudden the game is acting completely different and is completely different gameplay compared to off stream. Like, I'm sitting here playing off stream, like, doing really well and not having any issues actually, like, at all. And then I start streaming, and then all of a sudden, scavs don't die, they take hundreds of damage and don't die. And I hit somebody 10 times, they don't die. I really don't know how to fix this problem. It's just the streaming thing. You start streaming and then all of a sudden your gameplay is manipulated and isn't right, like, at all. It's just not the same. Never has been. Like, it is seriously fucking manipulated. Sit here and try and fucking stream and... literally have the game sitting here fucking with you. Like, it's just sitting here fucking toying with me. I think we did, like, one round earlier and we just went, like, 3 in a row. Everything was perfectly fine. I would say you're gonna get fucked with. Alright. I have no space in my inventory at all. Now I do. Nah. A little bit better. All right. Shit, that doesn't make a difference. Oh, what the fuck? Uh-oh. Getting all called up by an alarm. But I didn't mean to do that. If I actually did. But I don't think I did. Okay. So we got that down. Now what are we using for a fucking gun? We're gonna use my SVD. Because I don't care if I lose this at all. I know it's valuable and shit to people, but not to me. And actually, when I used it, I did pretty damn well with it. I got like 7 kills that scav round. Because the only reason that I got the SVD is because there was a scav who I spawned in as a scav who had it. Save the dog tag. Okay. Yeah, we are ready to go to custom. Going to customs. Yeah, bro. Streaming every day is awesome. Just get to fucking sit here and chill. I just wish that I... Yes, princess? I know, I got alarm set, but thank you for letting me know. I'm getting up in like a minute. Alright. So I'm gonna... I have to take like a 7-minute break. For those of the... don't know... I celebrate a little commemoration that I love every 10/26, drops and dads. Do whatever we got THC relevancy wise and commemoration. And so that just takes a few minutes, so we're gonna sit here until I have to get up in a few. I'm gonna go and do that, which is gonna take probably about 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna come back, and we're gonna do this raid. Customs. So, like and sub, or else. I'm just fucking around. You do you. I will survive either way. I'm not gonna sit here and pester people. Everybody wants subs, but nobody wants to wait for them. That's the problem. But I am a waiter. We recently broke into the 820s for sub-wise. And, it's really nice. Over this past month, the channel has grown pretty decently. We've gone from like the 790s to the 820s in the past month. So, Help grow, boys. Help grow. But yeah, we're gonna get going here in a few minutes, so don't y'all worry. I know. Yeah, we're gonna get going here in a few. Gonna be doing a customs run. How much? That ain't bad. Wow, look at all those guys, huh? Alright. Let's get going. Alright, let's get moving. Deployment phase. Did not mean to do that at all. Shot him in the head and got one shot. I mean, my sight was on him, so where's the excuse now? Because he shot me 1 to 2 times, so you didn't hit me in the head, so you can go fuck yourself. So, what's the game's excuse now for taking all of my gear and $100,000 again? Because this seems to happen every single run ever since I started streaming. Yeah, yeah, and he hit me in the head, so he's just aimbotting now. I did actually hit somebody. I actually did hit him. My hit did count. Wow. It just did 80 damage. Yeah, he's using BT, of course. Yeah, headshot me with BT. Only hit one bullet. thanks for the helmet, man. Like, Jesus Christ, this game. Damn, these guys are only $22,000. I did not know that. So that thing really isn't that fucking special when I thought it was. That's why I've been keeping it. It's not special at all. Happy to know that'll go in there. Okay. Go run some interchange, see what we can grab. See how many scabs we can drop, you know? Doing good. Been streaming for a little over 2 hours. and I don't have school tomorrow. So that means I get to stream for as long as I can go. I'm going until somebody starts talking to me. Once somebody starts talking to me, we'll start talking, and then eventually, when the conversations end, that's when everybody will be bored enough to get off. Almost there. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we are deploying. Yes, I know we're a hole in the fence. I do actually know where I am.
Oh wow. Exactly, actually, what I need. I need to leave. If I can get out with this, I had just got an upgrade for my hideout. Though. Pretty sure I just got a hideout upgrade. What an advancement, brother. What an advancement. We caught it. We won. Did it. Hideout upgrade. Put away what we can. Put that shit back. Got a corrugated hose, which is nice. Bolts, some ES lamps, all
all good shit to upgrade. Alright, check the hideout. See if I was right about getting that upgrade done or not. I'm pretty sure that we can. Oh, we have another scav run. Be enough room. I'm gonna go on customs. All right. Let's get this scav's regular old lipo. Bull out as a scav and hunt some motherfuckers. Alright, boys. Let's get ready to rumble. There we go. About to get in. Wow. Huh? I had to drop that guy right off the bat. Oh, I see one, I see one. FMJ, really? I'm an idiot. We should have this though. We just gotta get ourselves up to storms. What if not storms this time around? Global care. Awesome, dude.
That's great. Absolutely great.
Oh yeah, I forgot that we dropped it at the beginning. Sell everything we don't need. Awesome. Not awesome. I don't know. Yeah, awesome. Never mind. Back to awesome. Oh yeah, I forgot that I found that. It's actually loaded. Damn. A whole bunch of extra mags that I can't really do much with right now. Alright. Beautiful. We'll need that next round. Jesus fuck. That's good ammo, and I don't want to use that. Oh, all of it's FMJ. Okay! Yeah, that can go fuck itself. Need something for next life, and that's what I was gonna use the MP133 for, or I was gonna use that this round. I don't know yet. We have to sell. Shit that we're not using. Thank you. started.
I can get the MP5 whenever I'm ready.
I am officially almost ready to go. Factory ready up.
Ready.
shotgun. I knew as soon as I saw the shotgun how fucked I was. Oh, my bad. I know.
Yo!
I got unlucky.
Have empathy.
99 buried.
Bro.
I'm just happy that I got rid of all those knives. I forgot that I bought another one of these fuckers. That's funny, so I'll just die with that. Here we go.
Hey. How are you?
Sorry, babe, I get excited sometimes. You know how it is.
You know how it also is? Dojrito time.
It's awesome.
Kidding me?
Let's get ready to pool.
We got this. Fuck it up. Daddy it up. Bring it in.
That's it, bitch. You want?
Thank you.
Ублюдок, мать твоя, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье! Решил ко мне лезть. Ублюдок, мать твою, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье! Решил ко мне лезть? Ты засранец вонючий, мать твою, а? Ну иди сюда, попробуй меня трахнуть, я тебя сам трахну! Ублюдок, анонист чертов! Будь ты проклят! Иди, идиот, трахай тебя и всю семью! Говно собачье, жлоб вонючий! Дерьмо, сука, падла, иди сюда!
Take your fucking head off, man.
Trying to be a little logical here, he couldn't have shot me at all, and he didn't shoot me, and just because he's an AI and this game is not fully made yet, not made correctly, they haven't made the AI not be able to shoot through walls that aren't fully adjusted yet. What I mean by that is, it just doesn't make any sense. Yeah, what? No. You're using PS, dude. You two-shotted me through a wall. Not good enough. And you got shot in the chest. I'm using higher grade armor. Just nothing adds up. You know, I watched so many people play this game, and it just doesn't work the same way. It's just fucking pathetic how manipulated it is. Ready to go. Should I think? Oh.
We definitely have room now. Gas looking scav, we're going customs. We're gonna make it out. Alright, let's get bowling. M4A1. Oh.
happen. What the fuck did I just get involved? He had the same idea. I shot him in the head twice, dude. I think we traded, actually. I watched him drop, bro. We just traded. Because I don't have any fucking armor on. I took out all the scabs. So pissed. Game is whack.
Let's get ready.
one-shot me and he couldn't even see me. Like, you could tell he did a side shuffle and aimed and shot, and he was like, oh, wait, I killed him? Oh, my God. That's why he shot extra rounds. Yeah, shot me in the eyes, dude. The aimbot in this game is incredible. Every player you fucking meet.
Hey, longer shot distance at 158.4.
Alright, everybody. That's going to be the end of Tarkov today. Thanks for tuning in. And